something on the millennium. Good question.
I think it's always nice to make plans for the millennium, but I can see us probably working.
You think you're going to be working?
Yeah, could be.
Spike, would you reckon you're going to be working as well?
Could be. Oh, well, I'd have to.
Hope so. Yeah.
Oh, definitely. Working in it. Well, you're going to be playing your next single a bit later on in the studio, aren't you? Which is fantastic stuff. In fact, it's a sneak preview because it doesn't come out until the end of April, does it?
That's right. 5 weeks'
we're
time.
Very lucky. Yeah. Now, last week we set a competition question, and here is the prize because last week's Friday freebie was the chance to win this skateboard, these skates, and also some safety gear. And the question that you had to answer was the following one: how many wheels would you find on a pair? That's a pair of unicycles. The answer was, of course, two. Lee, you're nearest, so why don't you read out the name of the winner?
OK, the winner is Jeff Bland from Glasgow.
Just
to prove it.
Congratulations to you. Well done. Stick around, because don't forget, the last Friday freebie is coming up very soon, when you've got the chance to win the digital camera that Mr. Blobby was playing with earlier on. But for now, I think it's time to go up the junction.
You've